new F125 Metrolink passenger locomotive. The F125, also called the Spirit, is a diesel-electric passenger locomotive built by Electro-motive Diesel. EMD is owned by Caterpillar as part of a subsidiary company called Progress Rail. These locomotives are capable of reaching a top speed in service of 125 miles per hour and can put out 4,000 horsepower. Power for the locomotive's AC traction motors is generated by a 20-cylinder Caterpillar engine. The F-125 was designed to meet the Environmental Protection Agency's stringent Tier 4 diesel emissions standards. As of late 2018, the Los Angeles area commuter service Metrolink is the only railroad to purchase the F-125 with an order for 40 units. Metrolink plans on using the F-125s to replace all of its F59PH and F59PHI locomotives. The prime movers in the retired locomotives will be scrapped, a requirement made by the funding grant Metrolink received to purchase the new locomotives. F-125s first began arriving in Los Angeles for Metrolink service in the summer of 2016, but the new locomotives did not begin to enter regular service until late 2017. Let's take a look at a number of the F-125 locomotives pulling and pushing trains in Los Angeles and Orange County,